When you suddenly proud of your sister be like,
Yeah, Mom?
Go upstairs, get me my phone. It's on my bed.
Okay. Oh, I cracked him! Go, go, go! All right, guys, I'm gonna be AFK.
Go upstairs, get me my phone. It's on my bed.
Oh, why are we
stop it!
Everything?
Go, I need it.
Else to do
I'm it. Asking you to do it. Go get it.
Oh, I'm having a match!
You're about to be in a match with me. Go get it, or I'm taking that away.
Mom, did you call me?
Go upstairs, sweetie. Get me my phone. It's on my bed. Okay? It's on my bed.
Upstairs?
Yes. Upstairs on my bed. It's the only thing on my bed. Okay?
Okay. Wait, where is it?
It's upstairs on my bed, in my room, on my bed.
Okay. Did you say it's on your bed?
You don't jump drunk off, so watch yourself. I fuck around and get beside yourself. I know. Go ahead though. Bounce and kick, shake that ass.
Hey mom, I found these ear cleaners under the sink.
Say what?
And they look way better than Q-tips.
Oh my god.
Braylon, you don't understand. No, mom, you don't understand. These ear cleaners get the job done. So before you get mad at dad, I'm the one who's been using all of your ear cleaners.
What is going on?
Is
this a school project?
What?
Boy, you got your mom's ketchup pluggers in your ear. Go get your dirty drawers. Go get your dirty drawers.
Don't be fucking rude.
Are you kidding me?
I swear to God. Don't be fucking rude. You throw the thing on me. I'll fucking hurt you. Don't do that.
Stop.
Oh my.
I lived in this apartment for 3 years, and I never figured out where this switch is connected to. This one's for the hall. I'm gonna figure it out today.
As an older brother, you can bully your younger sister. But what about your older sister?
Freak!
Okay, no. Go back. What was that for? Why would you do that? Sicko.